Don't Fight fans, this is Dean. Welcome back to the Standing Eagle Fighting Channel. It was recently reported that junior welterweight champion Terence Crawford, who currently holds the WBC and WBO titles, will be facing a unification bout against Julius Indongo, who currently holds the IBF and WBA junior welterweight title. This will be a fight to crown an undisputed champion in the division, the first champion, first undisputed champion in any division in quite a few years now. Julius Indongo, who is currently 22-0 with 11 knockouts. The fight will take place in Lincoln, Nebraska at the Pinnacle Arena on August 19th, which of course, as we all know, is Terence Crawford's hometown. Terence's record is 31-0 with 22 knockouts. He recently defeated Felix Diaz via TKO. Julius Indongo, his last fight was against Ricky Burns, former Terence Crawford opponent, where he won, I believe, the IBM title that was up for grabs. This should be a pretty good fight. I've only seen one fight with Julius Indongo, which again with the Ricky Burns fight. He's a pretty complete fighter. He's not too flawed in any way that would stand out to me, where I can say Terence can instead take advantage of him in that fight. However, as we all know, Terence Crawford is a great talent. He showed the ability to adjust to any fighter, whereas, you know, similar to as a Floyd Mayweather, he takes a few rounds to kind of figure out his opponent, and then once he's figured him out, he takes over the fight and dominates. So this should be a pretty good fight. Again, 250 fighters going for the undisputed crown. I'm definitely going to watch the fight. Again, it's on free TV, and you can't beat that. ESPN. It's going to be historic. Once in a while, you see these kind of fights happen, and they don't live up to the hype. And again, this fight was just announced, so the hype isn't really that big yet. Of course, if you're a boxing fan, if you're a boxing fan, you're going to, you know the significance of the fight and really promote it to where they let the world know that this is a bigger fight than a lot of the recent fights that we had, such as Canelo versus Chopper Jr. That fight, as we all know, was pretty much a dud. This fight, it should be pretty good. Julius Indongo, he has like a 50% knockout ratio, but he's shown power in a few fights. And Terence Crawford, again, he's probably one of the best talents to come out of boxing in a while. In my opinion, he's a top five pound fighter in the world. But in this particular fight, it'll solidify that it may, in fact, jump him up to top three. Say top one or two, but we'll see. Again, the fight will take place in Lincoln, Nebraska at the Pinnacle Arena on August 19th. Will be televised on ESPN, so let me know if you think about this fight, good or bad. Please leave your comments, please share, subscribe, and you guys have a great day.